And now let's check the weather. It's back now to Mike Larkin in the Fire Emergency Centre.
Yeah, thanks, Mal. Good evening. Hundreds of lightning strikes have occurred across the state overnight and today. And there's, in fact, as we speak, a line of thunderstorms stretching from Kilmore down to Latrobe Valley. Not much in it, but just a couple of millimetres of rain. In Melbourne, 18 degrees was the minimum. That occurred about lunchtime. 23 the maximum, and that was around 4 o'clock. We've only had 1.4 millimetres of rain in the city, but up to 4 in some of the outlying eastern suburbs. Outside right now, 20 degrees. The humidity is 60%, and that wind, well, it's been turning around. It's currently an east-southeasterly, blowing at 20 kilometres per hour. Around town on this Sunday evening, and most temperatures are in the high teens, low 20s across our state. And while temperatures have dropped dramatically in most districts, the northeast still experienced scorching temperatures, 43 at Corryong, 40 at Albury, 38 at Beechworth. In contrast, 16 today's top at Mount Dandenong and Mount William. And there have been showers and thunderstorms, as I mentioned, overnight up to 9 millimetres recorded at Glen Maggie Creek near Traralgon, today up to 4 millimetres at Cerberus. Around Australia, Sydney City 28 degrees, but 43 degrees in the Sydney's western suburbs of suburbs like Penrith. Adelaide, their heat wave is over, 25 their max today. Hobart 23, hot in Canberra 40 for a top. The satellite picture we're not showing you, but I just want to quickly tell you that northern Queensland remains underwater. 200 millimetres of rain is expected each day for their next 4 days. The 24-hour rainfall chart sadly does us no favours. Interstate tomorrow, over to Perth, a windy day, a top of 34 degrees. Adelaide 24, Hobart showers in 18, Sydney showers 24 degrees. Brisbane 10 degrees warmer. Across our state, isolated showers and still the chance of some thunderstorms contracting to the north and east tonight. Areas obviously of bushfire smoke. Tomorrow, isolated light showers on and south of the ranges. Isolated thunderstorms in the north in the morning. And temperature-wise, well, cool to mild with moderate to fresh winds. And there is a strong wind warning east of Cape Patterson. And a reminder, a total fire ban for the entire state remains in force until midnight tonight. Around the bay, Frankston tomorrow, 14 to 19 degrees. Geelong, 11 to 20. Tullamarine, 12 to 20. Yarra Glen, just 8. And a top of 22 degrees. And now to forecast for Melbourne, partly cloudy tonight, still the chance of some thunderous showers tomorrow, remaining partly cloudy, smoke haze, isolated showers in the eastern suburbs. For you back to work Monday, 15 to 21 degrees, southerly winds of 20 to 35 k's. Out on the bays, and the winds are from the south, at the moment 10 to 20 knots and 25 tomorrow afternoon, seas half to a metre. So tomorrow we're looking at 21, Tuesday and Wednesday, isolated showers in 20, Thursday 23 degrees, and then 26, 27. That's the weather. Have a nice night tonight. I'll see you tomorrow. Mal.
Thank you, Mike. That's our news for now. Our next bulletin will be at 6 a.m. tomorrow morning with Ron Wilson. Helen Kapalos will be back from her break tomorrow night at 5. Hope you'll join us then. Take care. Good night.